papyrus, the first paper ever made from this plant. Paper comes from papyrus. A long time ago, the ancient Egyptians considered this plant a holy plant, sacred. Why? The flower of the plant looks like sun rays, rays of the sun, symbol of Amun-Ra. Amun-Ra was sun god. Secondly, the stem of the plant has a triangle shape like a pyramid, symbol of eternal life. For this and this, this plant considered a holy plant, sacred. To make the paper from the plant, we cut the stem of the plant according to the size, a small paper or a large piece of paper. Then we remove the skin. We remove the skin of the plant. The skin is very tough. So they use the skin to make cap, baskets, sandals, robes, mats, hats, a lot of items they made out of this, because this is durable, very strong. To make paper, we make paper from the white. The white part contains sugar and water inside. We cut it into very thin strips. This part, very easy to tear it. So we have to hammer it, using the hammer, make it flexible. Using the rolling pin, make it more flexible. So it comes very soft, very flexible. Yes, please. اديله اي اشارة عشان ياخد باله. عشان ما يكبش الحاجة. انت بتحطه هو مش واخد باله. شكرا. So it becomes very soft, very flexible, very strong. This is the unit of the paper. You touch it. Each a piece of paper contains two layers of this. Look, crisscross two layers, like waving together, two directions. Then we keep it in water 5 days. Why we keep it 5 days? To make the sugar down. Because too much sugar bring flies. If we keep it 5 days, we get the white. If we keep it 10 days, we get the brown. So this is the difference between the white and the brown. The brown color stay long time in water. We bring two pieces of carpet, same size of the paper. Then we remove the water. And we collect all the fibers together, overlap. Two directions, horizontal and the vertical. Crisscross two layers, all together, like this. We cover everything. And we keep everything under the press. 5 days more. The strips stick together because of the sugar. Sugar works like glue, natural glue. Stick together naturally. And we get the first paper ever. This is the first paper ever invented, this one. You touch it? So what is the secret of this paper? The secret of this paper, this kind of paper stay long life.
Okay.
Why stay long life? Thousands of years. Because it contains thousands. When you visit the Egyptian museum, you'll see this paper 5,000 years old. Never decompose. Why? They made a lot of research. They found this paper contains a special kind of oil. This oil comes directly from the plant. The oil protected the paper from bacteria. Bacteria never grow on this paper. When they embalm the body, mummify the body, wrap the mummy with this. Why? To protect the body from bacteria. So this is the secret of this paper, and this is why this paper has a great value, not like the Chinese one we are using in our daily life. What else? Any kind of paper on earth invented by man, when you put it on water, will be damaged, except this way, this paper. You put it in water, come back to normal. Just you leave it in the sun, and you can feel the oil, the natural oil. So this is the secret of this paper.
Egyptian note made out of this paper?
Egyptian. This paper?
Notes, currency, made out of this paper?
No, no, no. It's a different. This is only for the art. This is better than the currency, you know, the material itself, and costly, you know. So this is something unique, something stay a lifetime during the generations. Something like this real, original, natural, because in Egypt we have two items, cotton and you have papyrus. Such a places, trusted places, why? Authorized. Because some people in the street, pyramid area, try to sell fake ones. Made out of banana leaves, sugar cane, bamboo. What is the difference between the real and the fake? When I put the paper itself under the light, I can see the crisscross two layers. The banana one layer, you know the banana stem is very big. One piece is enough. So this one two layers. Banana one. This one has fibers, absorb color. Color never fade, never change. Banana has no fibers, it's printed by machine. Colors stay few days, few weeks maximum. This one, color never. You get guarantee certificate for this. If you roll it up, doesn't crack. Come back to normal. Banana, if you roll it up, damaged, broken. This is the difference. This is something guaranteed. If you like something, give you guarantee certificate with our website, address, everything very clear. Finally, we have something we call it cartouche. Inside the cartouche, you can put the names. This is Alexander in English and in ancient writing. And this is Anna Maria, English hieroglyphics. Here we have artists can make the names in 5 minutes. You can put all the family names. We have something for the family. 2, 3, 4, 5 names, you can make it. 10 names, we make it. Anyway, if you like something like this, how you take it to India? No glass. You have it rolled up like this. For easy transportation, keep it in a box like this. Very easy to carry. This is very nice souvenir from Egypt, very easy to carry. And you put the official stamp, it means no customs in the airport. Airport, no customs, tax free. Each painting here, you will find 2 numbers. You know, this is the model, and this is the price written very clear in Egyptian money, our local currency. If you like something, we accept any kind of money, as well as we accept any kind of credit card, Visa, Master, whatever. After a long speech, I have to say thank you very much for paying attention to me.